Our itinerary continues towards Tremezzo. On reaching Mezzegra, you come across a sign marked Fatto Storico, historic site. The municipality of Mezzegra, between Lenno and Tremezzo, is where Italian dictator Benito Mussolini and his lover Claretta Petacci were shot in the morning of April 28, 1945, by Colonel Valerio in Via 24 Maggio. It was in the Giulino district of Mezzegra, at Via Reale 4, in the home of Giacomo de Maria, that the couple spent their last night. The house is close to a bend and adjacent to an old public washing trough.